Here are the latest numbers for you. As of the 10 p.m.